today I'm going to make a moong dosa. So let's try it. So I have used 8 hours soaked, 2 cups of moong dal and 1 cup of rice. Chili is chopped and onion also I have cut into slices. You need some salt in it and let's see how it works. You need to blend this all together. I add the moong beans and the rice into my blender and you can add some water. This is the consistency you need to have for your dosa mix. Me bagi pramanikin ganakam vendone dosa mishraneya mung dosa mishraneya sandaha bada peena methi me dosa mishraneya rasa anu lutu swalpayak ekathu karagannawa. Goda badhane naha. So you need to add some salt as per your taste to your dosa mix. Should be on medium heat. For some time and it one side cooked and you have to flip to the other side. You can see I have flipped this to the other side to cook. So let's see how will it come. This is the dosa which I made. Me tamai ape moong dosa eka udeta hema kanna puluwan rasavat aahara. Second dosa. මේ මගේ දෙවනි දෝසා එක්ක දාපු මම බටර් චුට්ටකුත් දාලා තියෙනවා මේ තියෙන ඝනත්වය වැඩි මිශ්‍රණයත් එක්ක ලස්සන මේ තෝස් එක ගන්නත් පුළුවන් ඕගොල්ලොත් හදලා බලන්න final outcome. See it's very nice and it's very tasty. Just try it and see. Thanks for watching.